Don't look so shocked. We have to see events for what they are.
Good morning. Can I get you gentlemen started with anything? Coffee?
Can we have a minute?
Take your time.
What have you done to get this?
It's not what I've done, it's what I got in return.
What have you done?
I reached out to Hakani. I told him I'd take his name off the kill list in exchange for a commitment not to harbor terrorists in Afghanistan.
He's the fucking terrorist.
Is he?
He just massacred 36 Americans.
Menachem Begin killed 91 British soldiers at the King David Hotel before becoming prime minister.
You know what this conversation is? Sedition.
So, steady.
Well, it's wrong. Just plain wrong.
In the 2 months since we handed over combat operations in Helmand, the Taliban has reclaimed district centers in all but one city. Hakani will be in Kabul by Christmas.
And what makes you think he'll keep his word?
Why anyone keeps their word? Because it's in their self-interest. Plus, he offered a show of good faith. And let's face it, not every choice we make is blessed with moral clarity, especially in our business. What's that line? We are the no men of no man's land. Come back. Lead us. The agency is waiting for you with open arms.